When is someone diagnosed with diabetes? When people consult doctors for some other reasons, when they have long-standing ulcers, increased appetite, thirst, unreasonable weight loss, etc., doctor prescribe for a blood test and you may see increased blood sugar level and diagnosed as diabetes. Once you are in a grip of diabetes, it is very difficult to come back. So if you recognize before, you can get rid of it by making certain changes in food and lifestyle. The stage before you diagnose diabetes is pre-diabetes. It means you have a higher than normal blood sugar level, but it is not high enough to consider type 2 diabetes yet. Ayurveda says a lot of symptoms are seen in our body months and years before you diagnose diabetes. Let's see what are those symptoms. Sweating, bad body odor, flabbiness of body, liking for constantly lying on the bed, feeling sedentary, often sleeping and leading an easy life, bulkiness of the body, liking for cold things, dryness of throat and palate, sweet taste in the mouth, burning sensation in hands and legs. Sometimes you can see increased blood pressure, decreased HDL and increased LDL. Sometimes people may not exhibit these symptoms. By doing certain simple blood tests, you can find out that you are pre-diabetic or not. First test is glycated hemoglobin test. This test shows your average blood sugar level for the past 3 months. The test measures the percentage of blood sugar attached to the oxygen carrying protein in the red blood cells called hemoglobin. The higher your blood sugar levels, the more hemoglobin you will have with sugar attached. The glycated hemoglobin level below 5.7% is considered to be normal. The level between 5.7% to 6.4% is considered to be pre-diabetes. If the glycated hemoglobin level is greater than 6.5%, it indicates type 2 diabetes. If you are pregnant or have an uncommon form of hemoglobin, this glycated hemoglobin test shows inaccurate. Next test is fasting blood sugar. Blood sample taken after at least 8 hours of fasting. Fasting blood sugar below 100 mg per deciliter or 5.6 millimoles per liter is normal. Then, if it is 100 to 25 mg per deciliter is considered to be pre-diabetes. When the value of fasting blood sugar is greater than 126 mg per deciliter, it indicates type 2 diabetes. Next test is oral glucose tolerance test. A blood sample is taken after you fast for at least 8 hours, then you will drink a glucose solution and blood sugar level will be measured again after 2 hours. If your test result is less than 140 mg per deciliter, then you are normal. If the value ranges from 140 to 199 mg per deciliter, it is considered to be pre-diabetic. This is sometimes referred to as impaired glucose tolerance. If the blood sugar level is greater than 200 mg per deciliter, it indicates type 2 diabetes. If you are diagnosed as pre-diabetic, changing in your food habits and life activities, definitely you can get rid from diabetes. First of all, maintain a balanced diet such as food low in fat and carbohydrate. Consume fiber-rich foods. Eat more vegetables. Include barley, amla, fenugreek, turmeric, bitter gourd. More in your food. Do vigorous exercise for at least 30 minutes every day. Maintain a correct body mass index. Avoid sedentary life. Stop smoking, alcohol and junk foods. Following these above things during pre-diabetic stage, definitely you get rid of diabetes.